Guys, Safari just went black again, which means the animations are now all back, including the normal one, including the tick, the moving one. It's all back.